I'm about to make y'all take notes.
And this is Negroes should be admitted to state universities.
My partner and I will prove that blocking a Negro's admission to a state university is not only wrong. It is absurd.
The Negro people are not just a color in the American.
The gorilla escaped.
They are the thread that holds it all together.
Consider the legal and historical record. May 13, 1865, Sergeant Shepard, a Negro,